Hello, in this video tutorial I will show you how to create an algorithm for generate a maze. You can search and read about the algorithm and how to use it on web. But in this video tutorial, I will use a simple algorithm to generate a maze. The first website for this issue is Wikipedia, because it comes with many information and some idea about how this can be done. You can see the maze generation algorithm on this Wikipedia page, and for this video tutorial I will use the Albus border algorithm. This algorithm pick a random cell as the current cell and mark it is visit. And there are unvisit cells, pick a random neighbor and so on, shows neighbor has not been visited. Remove the wall between the current cell and chosen neighbor. Mark the chosen neighbor cell as visit, and make the chosen neighbor the current cell. This is some like recursive division. In a simple way, you can see in this image another type of maze, this recursive division method, because this method I used it in one of the last tutorial. Now I use it this Albus border algorithm. Albus border algorithm. I think I speak okay with this name. I'm not very good with English. Sorry. Let's begin with my mini game. I have Christmas Day Festivity 2021 mini game from last year with some changes. And on this area, I will build the maze with this. Lua script. Lua programming is a language for programming, and for many people it's simple, and for some people it's very complex, because it's a little different from some programming language. So I have a great part. With this I will build the wall and the floor. The floor is created from parts like matrix surface. This surface has some inputs, like matrix it's created with rows and columns with a size of 10. Also, I have the wall size, the wall height, path width, And after I set these variables, for example, the wall length, it's the path with the two wall size, and for floor height position is floor height divided by the 2. All it's built in the on the stack, and this stack is inserting to table, to other table with this information. The new X and the new Z, it's the offset of this maze on the on this area, because if I set to 0, this will build on these objects and will destroy all, and it need to put in another area. So the first step is to create the part. This part is set by an instance of a part. The anchor is set, anchor parameter is set to true, and the size is x, y, and z vector size, position, and top surface. The top surface is set to smooth to have a good look on this great part. The floor is a matrix of parts from 0 to 10, and it's and finally it's create the maze shells. After I create the floor, you need to create walls. This is a simple to do if you have a good image of this algorithm, because it's created each gel by each walls. So basically I create all walls on east, then south walls, east edge walls, because edge is from x equals 0, and north edge. So each part is built for east south west. This is west, like east, and north, east, south, west, north. You can see it's built from the position of this wall. It's set on this area of a source code, and it's built step by step for each element on the row and columns. After I create this, you need to set search path. This search path use stack. You know how the stack is working. So first in, first out, and I set a local variable neighbor for get unvisited neighbors, and for this local variable I set each cells to be set true for north, south, and visited. So basically this is the core of generating maze, because each cell is checked, and if has a path to another cell, this will set the unvisit neighbor. This unvisit neighbor is get by this function where is check the condition of true between each maze cells and visited cells. And after this search path and get and visit neighbor, search path with get and visit neighbor, the next step is to remove walls. This will not remove walls, but will put the walls into minimal height, and the wall will be part of as the floor, and you don't see this wall like a wall, you'll see like a step between floors cells, and for user will be no wall. And with this remove walls, this will rebuild the last step, rebuild maze cells. So if you see this part of source code, I create the make floor for the matrix floor, and next will be make walls, and set first cell to visit, and with this cell will be search path, and will be rebuild the last maze cells. Okay, if you want to test this algorithm with your mini game, I will recommend you to comment some parts of this source code and see how this work with your mini game. Now I will make a test to see how this will working, and like new indication for you on developing area, I will use it the run option, because run let you see how this working into global space of mini game, and not like first person like play or play here. Let's run. You can see it's built the maze, and for each cells is check and set the cells for neighbors, and how this is each wall it's sized to the mini to size of a floor with a mini height. So basically this is generating algorithm for this source script. Another note, you can change the wall brick color. You see remove wall, change the brick color red. I put the red color. Red is not my favorite color, and not the maze like algorithm, because it's little hard to build it with some of programming language, and need to processing all the steps and so on. But it's not very complex. You can test it with C#, Python,
and so on.
Let's check some parts of source code and see how this can change the maze. Let's change the north part, and I will add for each row to be commented and else if will be if. Okay, let's run the algorithm and see how this is working. So you can see when the algorithm it's working, and on this step it's the block, because algorithm tell us when we'll set visit true for only for east, south, and west, and not for north. And when the get and visit network it's on the north area, the last part of generating maze is blocked on this condition. Thank you for your attention, and if you like this video, please subscribe and like it. Also, you need to look to the last video about how to create a similar maze. Thank you. See you later. Bye bye.